Well, we'll go under. I just want to see
because you're going to run into this thing right here.
Nah, we're well above it.
Where would this happen?
Yes.
Got that?
I'm going. Where?
Right inside the hole. See it? No.
You don't see it?
Nah. Not with
well,
the camera.
Just a moment. Judas. Hang in there.
We're going up.
If that's a bee's nest or if that's some
How
of
come
the...
How it's echoing?
That might be some of the electronic stuff.
Well, no.
Tell me a story. Mr. Cameron.
I don't know. I think I see...
Can you tell?
Not really.
Well, we'll take this down.
I mean, it's like steady?
Yeah, so don't move.
You know Kenmore? The water tower in Kenmore? By Mangfield?
That's that one right there.
There it is.
Over here, or the far one?
That one, see the, well, that building structure, and over to the left of the building structure. There's Channel 4's tower, to the left of that. What else have we got? There's UB's field over there, Hammer's campus.
I just can't see that part.
What is that? Oh, is that the mall right there?
Yep, there's Don's head.
Thanks, pal. Well, there's the football field, over that way. There's that key bank. And I am going to...
On a clear day, you can see the skyline. Well, you can right there. See the secret tower straight out that way? Look. See the green water tower there?
Yeah.
You go across the horizon, right where the tree level is. You got another water tower, then there's like sticking up. Yeah. It's the secret tower going a little bit further. Right across that yellow tree, see the one that's higher? And then there's a bunch of power poles.
Hey, got that nice
tree. Hey, how you doing?
By the
Good, how are you?
Good.
How you doing, Eggert?
Here.
gentlemen. Gentlemen, let me get your opinions on how things are going today. Enough said.
Stop wearing your helmet.
Steve bought a Buick.
I own a Buick.
Film the dude. Get the dude out.
Dude, you need to put some weight on.
Okay, how's that? Hi! I'm not squirting nobody. Especially Uncle Joe, because he bought me my own room.
That's right.
My own room. Now he's going to say, go to your room.
I'm glad.
Well, you know what happened? He told me go to my room now, and I said, I can't do stairs. And besides that, I hate getting stuck on top of that old piano.
Get a shot of that, the dog Cody.
What's wrong with him?
Cody.
He's dead.
Uncle Freddy.
On the scene.
Give us a big gummer smile.
Time for cleanup here.
Drum roll.